And now,
illuminating moments
in American history. A millionaire and famous inventor.
That's what Earl Silas Tupper always wanted to be.
Problem was, nobody appreciated his inventions.
Still, Tupper kept a notebook in his pocket filled with lots of ideas to pitch to anyone who'd listen.
And ran his own landscaping business to pay the bills.
Until the Depression.
Without clients, Tupper's business went belly up.
And in 1936, he finally found work
in the plastics division of the DuPont Chemical Company.
Plastics in those days were primitive, and Tupper worked mostly on gas masks and other brittle, smelly items for soldiers during World War II.
After the war, DuPont encouraged employees to experiment
on their own time,
hoping to find new consumer uses for plastic. Tupper asked for a piece of polyethylene slag,
a black, pungent byproduct of the crude oil refinement process,
and molded it into a Wonder Bowl. Oh, his new clear container was nice.
But the truly special part was the lid.
Tupper flipped the design of the paint can lid upside down to create the airtight, watertight seal with the now famous Tupperware Burp. In 1946, he offered the Wonder Bowl in retail stores.
But they didn't really shine without a demonstration.
Enter Brownie Weiss, a single mother who created the Tupperware Party.
She added razzmatazz to the sales process and coined the promise of sealed-in freshness.
As a result, Tupperware became a national success.
And in 1958, Tupper sold the company for $16 million,
sealing his spot among the most successful of American inventors.
And that's an illuminating moment in American history.